Hey guys, it's Kenzie here. Today I'll be posting another video. So today I'll be teaching you on how to balance on the beam. So yeah, it's pretty simple. So first of all, you get into this section and you make sure you're on this line, like see this beam here. So you make sure you are on the correct section. And you put it like that. So you take the tumbling tools out. Okay, not working, there you go. And then you put that like that. So you make sure it's the same line. So after that you do this and flash it away before you start. Then after that, since you're on a straight line, it will be really fine. So you see your character, it's pretty much okay. But if it's a bit out, then you can push it in. That. So yeah. And then you can do that. And that. You can do this. Yeah. See. And when you want to flip off the beam, you can actually do this. So you can just, oh whoops, I did too far. This guy's going back up. So when you get on top, you're gonna pop that, and you can do a back twist off the beam. So then you sit it. That's how you balance on the beam. It's very simple. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.